report provided here by Heather O'Reilly. Asana will hold it in front of Rachel Buehler. Second defender comes over to help. And Allie Riley, little slip pass there. Haverbush sending it back, backside. And Kamari with the great chance, but she mishit it.
Oh, Kamari has got to get a stronger foot on that ball. Nicely sent through by Haverbush. Then the dummy in the middle.
I mean, look at that shot.
Nobody's even near her.
She probably could have taken him.
For more details.
O'Hara. Bardsley, easy save. Against Sky Blue FC. They've beaten them twice already this year. O'Reilly. Good ball to the back post. Osana!
Gorgeous finish by Hosanna. We saw a ball similar to that crossed in by Heather O'Reilly in the first half that Hosanna tried to get her head on and couldn't quite do it. Here O'Reilly makes her move, gets the cross off, and Hosanna gets the inside step on the defender and makes her pay.
Jen, we have had some great goals throughout the history of WPS, but that one stacks up right with the top ones. Diving Kelly O'Hara. Leaves it for Shannon Box. Box, direct effort, but right into the gloves of Karen Bardsley.
Field now.
O'Hara. Inside for Milbert. She's got some space. Fires for the corner, and it's off the bar.
Too much space for Tiffany Milbert right there. Yeah, take that shot. Look at all the space in front of her. Nobody steps. And just thanking that crossbar for keeping that one out of the net. Tiffany Milbert's fresh legs for qualifying, although the score of that one was 17-0, so I'm not sure who didn't score. Speaking
Bardsley
of scoring.
It. Sinclair was on the doorstep, but Karen Bardsley quick to pounce on it inside the six.
Well, this is the best FC Gold Pride, the most active they've looked offensively, getting a couple back-to-back good chances, a little back heel from Marta, opening up some space.
Wide now for Kelly O'Hara, matched up one versus one, Brittany Taylor, and tipped over the bar by Bardsley. Milbert running forward with the attack, slips it through for Sinclair. Flag comes up. It will not count. Flag is up.
I wondered if she was off when she initially made that run. And the flag says yes. Let's see what the replay shows. Is certainly off right there. Good call. Christy Rampo trying to direct her defenders.
Here comes Sinclair. She's got some numbers inside the area. Leaves it for Marta. Heavy first touch. And the right foot goes wide.
Marta in their previous six.
Marta gets by Schnurr. Rampo has to slide over. Two defenders. Marta near post ball looking for Sinclair. Still alive. Sinclair dancing on it. Avalie asking for it. Top of the area. Milbert just wide. Possession for Gold Pride. Landstrom, just enough of a touch. Natasha Kai is onside. Riley tracking back to get to her. Kai, yes, it's 2-0.
And that should be enough to break the backs of FC Gold Pride. One quick ball sneaks out. Chapman misses it. Allie Riley, a tremendous effort to come all the way across the field to try to get here and get some pressure on Kai. She gets there just a step too late. And Tasha Kai puts one in. That touch right there by Chapman could have broken the whole thing up, but she couldn't quite get her foot on it.
Landstrom will get the assist as Tasha